Hi everyone! I'm gonna do unboxing for my Z Flip 5 case. So, I put the case before, a clear case. Looks like that. With, ano to? MagSafe. So, I'm gonna remove it today. So, I bought a new case, like a flip suit. So this is from Samsung. Toy, baka naman. So I'm gonna open this one, the flip suit case with the blue and purple case. So I'm gonna do unboxing. So first, we're gonna remove the tape at the side. I don't know if it's the correct way of opening it. Shout out again to my husband, Corey Blake, and Mama. And to my friends, hello again, it's me. So this is what you're waiting for na. So it comes with the manual, how it's supposed to be set up. And the cover. So there. And now the case.
Let me see.
There. So, first I'm gonna remove this one, my old cover. So, just gonna flip this up. And then wipe it, of course. So, baka naman madumi. There. So, gonna put first, there's no skin so I can touch this screen, so I'm gonna remove na, I don't know where it's, oh, okay, unboxing thing, black. I think this is the correct way of putting the case. So, for the front cover, there. And then for the other cover. So, there's nothing inside, just this two. So first, I'm gonna put the blue one. Let's try the blue one. It's like matte. I don't know why is it matte, but it's matte. So I'm gonna remove this one. So, I don't know if you're supposed to put it this way. You're supposed to put it that way and then open the phone in a white place. And then put the case on. There. So, there's the blue thing. Since it's blue, you can see it from the screen cover. So, it's moving.
Look at that. It's nice.
So, that's the blue one. Then I put the other one. The purple. Let's try the purple. Remove it for you guys. Same thing. You're supposed to put it this way. Wait a minute. Sorry, I'm not an expert yet, but I'm gonna put it for you guys. There. The purple one. See? And then you can see from the front. There's the purple one. So I think the purple looks better than the blue one. So that's it for today. I'm gonna... Nice talaga. So I'm gonna put the purple instead of the blue one. So that's all. Thank you guys. Hi again to my friends. Love you. Love you for your Blake. Bye bye.